After a little stunt in Sarajevo, I say Killian ain't worth the bullets to save her. But hey, I'm not gonna start second-guessing Kane like she does. Nope. So if there's one thing I've learned from you, it's that a good soldier follows orders, right?
Are you rolling? Okay. I'm outside Temple Prime, and the news here is terrible. Kane's plan has failed. We could see GDI soldiers stealing our Tiberian weapon, and just hours ago, there was a raid on the temple.
We heard shots fired.
So far, there has been no sign of Kane. We fear that he may still be trapped inside the temple.
I'm getting word right now that GDI is... They're moving an ion cannon into position. The earth be transformed. Let all those who believe in the power of Tiberium be transformed with it.
Let the earth be transformed.
Children of Nod, I bring grave news. As many of you know, we were building a liquid Tiberium weapon at our Temple Prime in hopes of ending this awful war. Those hopes were killed, along with our leader Kane, when GDI destroyed our most holy site. We do not have all the details yet, but it appears the ion cannon blast set off a liquid Tiberium explosion beneath the temple. The damage to our yellow zone is unspeakable. Our casualties in the millions. No one can replace Kane. But it is now my duty, my blood oath, to lead our brotherhood through this trying time. And I say there is no time for mourning. We must turn our grief into anger and leave the past behind us. We must put all talk of ascension aside. Our only goal should be to take back this planet, one continent at a time. Tiberium is our divine birthright. Those of you who embrace it will inherit the Earth. Those of you who defile it will feel our fury. Follow me, my children, and I will lead us to victory against GDI.
I don't care what Killian says, Kane is not dead. He's too smart, he wouldn't let that happen. No way he'd bail on us like that, there's no way. You hear about Killian's new plan? She wants to steal GDI's nukes, level the playing field. She calls Kane too aggressive. What a joke. And look at this. Killian just put out her first high directive. She wants all military personnel in Australia. It's our last stand. Guess we've got no choice. An order's an order. But man, this sure takes the fun out of being Nod.
Incoming transmission. These transports carry nuclear warheads. Destroy their...
Stealth tank.
New bonus objective. New bonus objective.
Get into position.
Unit under attack. Intelligence data updated.
Hit them! Let's wait there. Go ahead.
Go ahead, all right. Gotcha. Closing in on him. Confirm. Heading there now. Check. Copy that. Check. We have him on radar.
Under attack.
He's in our sights. Confirmed.
Warrior, going down!
Coordinate set. Closing in on him.
Convoy under attack! He's facing the action!
Right. Check. Gotcha.
Lie in waiting. Stay unseen. Running smooth.
Under attack.
Before they strike back!
This is GDI Transport Zeta A. We have no means left with which to fight you and must therefore surrender. We only request that you leave our civilian charges unharmed.
Stealthy. We'll hide there.
Incoming Let's transmission. Nuclear warheads secured. Escort them to evacuation zone.
Settling in.
Looking clear. Check. We have him on radar.
Unit under attack.
Yep. Sure thing. Right.
Establishing video.
Yep.
Commander, you're not gonna believe this. GDI just activated all their ion cannons in the southern hemisphere. I thought they were gonna wipe us off the map in Australia. But they're firing at something in space. Check it out. What the hell's going on?
Holy crap! One of those things just landed right here.
Sorry, brother, we're gonna have to move this camp.
Come on, break it down, let's go, let's go!
Copy that, confirmed.
Keep alert.
Large unidentified force inbound on your location.
What is it?
New construction options.
Gun him down.
The invaders are right on top of you, Commander. Nab those nukes and get the hell out of there.
All right. Copy that. Closing in on him.
Unit under attack.
Gun him down.
Damn it, you got him. Transport Zeta C surrendering. Just don't kill anyone else.
Unit under attack.
All right.
Our base is under attack.
Gotcha. Firing.
Objective complete.
Gun him down. Sure thing.
Transmission. Carry-alls are inbound. Hold out until they arrive. Protect the nuclear transports at all.
Yep. They're not going anywhere. Copy that.
A GDI air patrol. Great. Just what we need.
Gotcha.
Wait. It looks like they're trying to take on the aliens. Let's grab these nukes and get out of here.
Stay unseen.
Our base is under attack.
Looking. Closing in on him. Copy that.
Right.
Copy that. We got him.
Those carry-outs better get here soon or we're toast.
We're turning out.
All right. Confirm. Coordinate set.
Objective complete.
Gotcha. Coordinate set. Gun him down.
Nod, carry-all squad, XA-17, ready for evacuation. Mission accomplished.
Children of Nod, I'm here to inform you that the war with GDI has taken on an unexpected twist. Less than 1 hour ago, GDI ion cannons fired upon 6 unidentified craft in space. These craft were apparently unfazed by the attack. In fact, they dispersed into several dozen smaller craft, landing all over the globe. Already we have reports that these craft have spawned hostile forces of a non-terrestrial nature. These forces are overrunning blue zones and yellow zones, attacking GDI and Nod installations indiscriminately. Unfortunately, we have no intel yet on these new enemies. But one thing is certain. We need to turn our attention away from GDI and defend ourselves against these hostile invaders.